Yeah. I'm not happy. We're just gonna try and not think about it. Try really hard not to think about it. So upset. Alright. So I'm trying to grind right now. We're trying to grind so that way we can deal with Ryland, but. Cripes, I hate field. The field advantages are really screwing me here. I'm telling you that I try not to think about it. It's not working, man. We're just extra depressed. Yeah, for those of y'all that don't know, play League. Surely you've noticed because I played a lot of this. But I've been a fan of Team Solo Mid, the professional League of Legends team from the North America League since 2014. And they just bombed out of playoffs, going losing back to back best of five series in 3-2 fashion, choking in game five. So they're out of playoffs, and they are potentially leaving the North American League for a different league. And I'm honestly not happy with that, because I want to support North America. I don't want to support China. I don't want to support... Like, Europe would be a little more tolerable, because at least they're Western. I don't want to support Korea and China, though. That's not what I signed up for. I'm here for the West. I want the West to do good, but I especially want North America to do good, and it just sounds like he gave up. Reginald, CEO, owner, and founder of TSM. I'm not a fan of that guy. We were the most dominant organization for the first 5 years of NA League of Legends, and I guess no, first 5 years of the league. And we just didn't develop our talent too enough. We just kept trying to import, and now look where that got us. We're dropping $6 million on an import that we didn't go to Worlds with. Take me back. But the boys are just as disappointed as me, though, because they could have won that. They messed up. Probably kicking themselves right now. All my energy gone. Such a bad mood, such a bad mood. I actually still have no strategy to beat Ryland right now, because that guy, seriously, I can have my ground types, or my rock types for a sand team, but this guy's got Desert's Mark. This team just abuses the heck out of this. wish I had a life orb at least to pair with my Nidoqueen, but. Yeah, make sure he doesn't lose that for any reason. Okay, so we're just prepping a couple different rock and ground type mons. I have no idea what I'm gonna do against that Torterra man, because he just turns me into a ground type either way. Like, I gotta be able to one-shot that thing. I legitimately don't think anyone can one-shot, though. Most I could do is, like, throw out Avian Lapras here and try to, like, crit with Stone Edge. That thing's bulky. I can try setting, maybe, with Toxic Spikes. Excuse me. Maybe? Okay, so we're gonna try and grind for until about like 9:30, 9:40-ish, and then try to beat Rylan the rest of the stream. I think that's a solid strategy. So it's not all grinding. Really wish I had Moxie, cause like, what is Anger good point gonna do unless they crit me? But if they crit me, I'm already losing a bunch of HP. Then what? You know? Spam earthquake. Yeah, maybe instead of a Gigalith lead, I can lead with the Toxic Spikes instead. That kind of requires me to live twice, though. Also, some of his team doesn't care, like the Gliscor, but... might help with the Torterra? Like, if he drops it down, I poison it and then try to stall out with something. I hate that Desert's Mark doesn't check accuracy though. Like, why is that okay? Swap. If I got any nice psychic types, that would be lit too. I don't know how else I'm gonna burst that Nidoqueen. I wish you had like psycho shift or something. And you, I wish you just had a decent moveset. Come on, man. Ay, caramba. Ugh. Knocking off my earth plate and then giving me simple really nerfed my damage there. No sheer force. Getting some good EX or XL candies as well. Always nice. Oof, that is a lot. Nice, this guy just sweeps. We just go again. I'm not gonna be able to finish off the last auto note, we just go again. It saves me time. Got all my moves in. Trade out. Wait, you really? Jeez Louise. Okay. And a body slam for good measure. Did I miss like I feel like, come on, y'all gotta give me some better TMs around here. Did I miss them? Like any items somewhere? Give me some stuff to work with here. Flygon, that could be cool. Let's try and get that one going. Gentle nature. Minus defense plus special defense. That's okay. His attack is much higher though, so we're gonna go with that. Can't knock my shit off, can't change my ability, get wrecked, kid. Five Adenas in a row. Six, we just have to use other abilities. There we go. My crit. My turn. I should actually check. Let's see. Pokemon Rejuven. Vibrava. Vibrava? Vibrava? I've always said Vibrava. Okay. So, by the way, just took out the moveset. Uproar, Hyper Beam, Boom Burst, and Super Power. I don't know where the superpower came in, because it doesn't learn that by leveling up. We're gonna keep superpower. It is a physical type mon anyways. Unfortunately, it's supposed to have learned earthquake and earth power by now. And it has neither, so. Shit. Do we have the earthquake TM? I know we have bulldoze. Which is like, okay. Would much prefer something else though. Rock Smash, Nature Power. Magma Drift is special. Mud Shot, really? Air Slash. Nope, still special. Secret power, frustration, return. Like, we got flamethrower, shadow, psychic, and shadow ball. Like, you can't give me the equivalents for the other stuff? So, like, those are decent TMs, or really good TMs, but. You can do air slash, but you can't do air release? What's up with that? Round. Steel wing. Better than you're like set up to be a special mon, and that kind of irritates me. Cause like you're physical, man. No acrobatics either. Payback roost. Better than hyper beam. I don't want hyper beam here. But I do need a ground type move. Uproar is not as good as Boom Burst, so. Ah, man. Oh, I didn't go heal. Gosh darn it. Oops. Okay, Michael got some damage. Huh, I thought the sandstorm would have ended by now, I'm not gonna lie. Maybe it maybe the field makes it automatically last 8 turns. Flygon, when does Flygon learn these moves? It gets Dragon Rush, but... Oh, man. I'm not so sure about this stuff. Would it be better to level up the Trapinch instead? Alright, you can evolve this time. Yes. Dragon Claw, Dragon Claw, Dragon Claw. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm gonna get rid of... Well, I have... This is a TM, so we'll get rid of you first. I was hoping it would learn, get a chance to learn Dragon Dance, but no, no such blessing. What would happen here, you know? Not like the Torterra gives a shit about fire types because of its stupid crest. Menace. Stupid crest makes something so hard. That X-Scissor really does not do a lot of damage. Any other good moves I can learn, teach the Silvally? It's really not much I could do here, huh? killing me here. Alright. Once we get the Gigalith, Silvally, and what should we call it? Cacturne to level 85, we can go try to beat Ryland. Parting Shot is nice. I like being able to rotate in and out, especially when I'm faster. Didn't mean to click that, but alright. Kill here, and then we can go heal. How many candies do we have? I'm gonna check that next. Forgot what I was looking for. 75 XL candies, pretty good. Who uses Trick Room in this game again? Orangaroos and Porygon Zs. Learn it by leveling up. I have an Orangaroo, right? I thought I had one. Ooh, Heracross would be nice. Poof. My high. Snow Orangaroo. That's a Porygon Z. Do I have a dubious disc? Oh, it says Porygon Z lands at level 1, so it wouldn't work anyways. If needed, I guess I can also use Fly to go back to like Sheridan, maybe, to use like the heart scales. Seriously, no Orangaroo. I thought I had one. Could've sworn that I had one. Cal-D-4. Rotato. I should really be giving you some attention. You might be useful. I thought I had a shiny clay doll. Maybe I was thinking about the Bronzong. Get whatever leftover XP scraps. Wish the desert would at least guarantee me hits. I care about that more than the damage boost, honestly. I mean, consistency means more damage. Care about that way more. Just need to get Michael up to 85 and then we can go. Will this fight give me enough? Yes, it will. Does the Nidoqueen have Ice Beam? Because in that case, like, because I could send Flygon out against her, but she's got a thing that resists ground for her item, and then Ice Beam could potentially one-shot, so. honestly, I think Sock is probably my weakest option here. He just gets blasted before he gets to do anything. Do I gotta walk all the way up there? Really? Ah, hell. Are you serious? You really about to make me walk all the way back? Dudes. Not cool. Through here, right? It's this way. Skarmory's still there. Oh, straight forward. Yeah. This way. There's the bomb. Go here. Go down. Pass through this area where that Paladon was. You! Why don't you help me? I could use a ground type like you. I have my own hip Paladon, but like, you could do stuff. Go around this, go behind this, head to the pyramid, go up. Warp to the top. Try this again. Yeah, I forgot you had, you know what? I deserve that one. Oh my gosh. Torterra, let's see how Jason does against the Torterra. Decent! Unfortunately, she has, that. Okay, Gliscor, what am I gonna do with the U? You're part flying, let's hit you with this. Get wrecked, idiot. Gosh, can we crit? Can we crit? I wanna crit. Ah, I woke up. Why wouldn't you crit? Hiya. Obnoxious. Okay. New plan. Laura first. All right. So Laura loses this, but she's faster, which means she can chunk this down into, I think, Sucker Punch range from Aki. Yes. Okay. Boom. That thing's a flying type. Please crit. That's what you, that's what I have you here for, you know? Okay. Two down. Excadrill. What the fuck am I gonna do against the Excadrill? Oh. Lovely. He one shots. Okay. As good a time as ever. This is gonna be a hard battle either way. Alright. What you got? I'm part poison. Shit. Okay, really gotta stop doing. Gonna try with this. First, I'm gonna take a look here. Earth power, recover, muddy water, rain dance. Okay, let's try with this. sea incense. Wish I had another ground booster. Soothe bell, better than nothing. Always could take so long to mash through. Oh, great. He can set up on me. I don't like that. Okay. Not okay. Just doesn't do enough, man. You have ice beam. Lovely. Fuck. Okay, but I think this is the right move though to start. We can do something with this Gastrodon start. Wait, not. What a fucker. What does Aranite Wall do again, and why do you have it? Thing, I don't have Brick Break Defog or Psychic Fangs to get rid of it, and it stacks, it reduces the amount of the damage of super effective moves. Yeah, I knew it. You still hit. That's bullshit. We all know that's bullshit. That's still hit. There we go. That was longer than 5 turns, I bet. That thing's fast. So I have to send in Laura next to cover for the toxic spikes, otherwise it's gonna get messy. So I gotta find a way for Laura to, like, gonk the Torterra. Like, how to focus band or something. I just want to survive one turn. I gotta focus sash. Kind of need that though, I think, for later on. Focus band, here we are. Weakness policy. This route doesn't need that. I'm going to give you instead this here earth plate. And zoom, sweat, claw. So hopefully that focus band kicks in at some point. 10%. But it could help. That's not right. That's not right at all. Cripes. Band didn't happen. Wow, that crit. Okay. I forgot. I can't really stack. It doesn't really do enough. Okay, maybe weakness policy is the move here, just so I can deal with you. Wow. You guys are annoying. Oh, you're fast. I knew that already though. Okay, we're gonna give this one more go. And if not, that's it. I think Razor Claw is a good move just to guarantee crits. That little swap there kind of threw me off. And I'm not sure if it's a good thing or not. Because it forces me to sack Gina early. I don't know if I like that. So let's try without the rain dance. Focus band, please. No. Nice. Okay. I was really hoping I'd live there. Okay. I generally do not know what the right move is to deal with this Excadrill. P54. That crit, are you? Okay, no. That doesn't count. That crit does not count. Salty run back. Always at the worst possible time. Come on. Oh shit. Oh, she didn't use it. Okay, weird. Crit. Gosh, darn it, man. It doesn't raise my speed though, and also that didn't do anything. Gosh, darn it. Wow, that did nothing. Of course. Gavin's the only one that hits hard enough to kill this mook. He's paralyzed! Come on! How is he still? Ah, man. Alright, that's it for me, guys. See y'all next week. Oh, I'm so depressed. I can't catch a break. Could not catch a break being a TSM fan this year. They gave me hope. They gave me hope for a while. It came crashing down.